will be in wedding season. You're planning your wedding.
Yeah, I get married in August. And we are like just really now realizing, you know, like Rachel, my fiance, she's lovely, but she has expensive taste. you know, so a couple of weeks ago, she picked out her dress, and my God, if we could just do the tracksuit idea, you know, we'd probably be able to afford it all in one year.
Really?
Yeah.
She said yes to the dress.
She said yes to the dress, and it just so happens that she has expensive taste.
Well, at least with the tracksuit, you can wear it again and again.
You get a bit of wear out of it, yeah.
Yeah.
But this dress is still
in the closet. The ridiculous thing as well is that we're getting married in Spain. In August, it's going to be really hot. So she said, I'm not forgetting another dress online at ASOS or something. She said, I'm going to change into that after the dinner, you know, because it's going to be so hot. So she's literally going to be in this dress for a couple
of days. I can actually feel your pain, and you're trying your very best not to be cross and go,
yeah, no, it's just
a lifetime. You hope occasion for her, so.
Yeah. No,